You can make this faux epoxy pour RV table in one afternoon. Cut 3/4 inch sheet of plywood, sand with sandpaper, seal it with one coat of paint top and bottom. Brush on a generous amount of polyacrylic top coat, then lay a shower curtain on top. Once dry, staple on a clear piece of vinyl. Install your marine pedestal. Our cost was less than $250.
Want more? Follow us.